Icarus here, master of flight, defier of heights, explaining gravity, my worst enemy. So, gravity, yes, the force that pulled me from my dreams, yanks everything toward everything else. No mercy. Newton discovered this implacable force affects all matter, from humble pebbles to gods and cocky mortals. Newton's law is universal. If you've got mass, gravity's got you. Simple, unforgiving, final. Imagine it as the universe's glue. Gravity bonds all things, no matter how far they fall. Gravity's strength depends on two things, mass and distance. The bigger and closer, the stronger the pull. Larger masses attract more strongly. The sun's pull is an interstellar vice grip. Respect it. Bigger mass, stronger pull. I may have had wings, but Earth's pull was absolute. No contest. The closer two things are, the stronger the grip. And once gravity locks on? Oh, it's over. The closer two objects are, the stronger gravity grabs. Distance is your only shield. Use it. Here's a catch. Gravity weakens with distance, but it never really leaves. A loyal pursuer, indeed. The math? F equals G times M1 times M2 over D squared. Pure genius from Newton. G is the universal gravitational constant, a mighty number that makes gravity fair for all objects. Place two objects anywhere. If they're close and heavy enough, gravity will pull them together. Picture the sun as a heavyweight champion, dragging planets along in its ferocious gravitational journey. Planets circle the sun due to gravity's insistence. They can't escape its interstellar armlock. Earth and moon locked in a gravitational romance? They're bound by forces beyond any mortal's control. Earth's gravity keeps everything in place, oceans, trees, even mortals. Otherwise, we'd all be skybound. Want to escape Earth? Reach 11.2 kilometers per second. Fail, and you're grounded. Take it from me. That's escape velocity. Gravity demands respect, and anything less brings you right back down. Think of it as a cosmic arm wrestling match. Earth won. My wings didn't stand a chance. My epic fall? Gravity's brutal reminder that there's no flying away from its iron grip. Why did I fall? Gravity doesn't do warnings. It simply acts, and down I went, heroically. And get this. Gravity doesn't discriminate. It yanks on stars, stones, or my shattered pride equally. Earth's gravitational pull doesn't play favorites. It holds us all with equal fervor. Grateful, anyone? Bottom line? If you defy gravity, prepare for a rough landing. Trust me, I'm the expert. For the full story, read the article in the description. Newton's got more wisdom than I can share here. And before you leave, subscribe. It's less risky than my wings and guaranteed not to crash.